नीड्स फॉर एस्टिमेट एंड कॉस्टिंग और ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ एस्टिमेट और यूजेस ऑफ एस्टिमेट। फर्स्ट, एस्टिमेट गिव एन आइडिया ऑफ द कॉस्ट ऑफ द वर्क एंड हेंस इट इज फिजिबिलिटी कैन बी डिटरमाइंड, दैट इज वेदर द प्रोजेक्ट कुड बी टेकन अप विद इन द फंड्स अवेलेबल और नॉट। सेकेंड, एस्टिमेट गिव्स एन आइडिया ऑफ टाइम रिक्वायर्ड फॉर द कंप्लीशन ऑफ वर्क। Estimate is required to invite the tenders and quotations and to arrange contract. Number 4, estimate is also required to control the expenditure during the execution of work. And number 5, estimate decides whether the proposal plans matches the funds available or not. Procedure of estimating or method of estimating. Estimate involves the following operations. First, preparation, detail estimate, preparation of detail estimate, calculating the rate of each item of work, and third, preparing abstract of estimate. The data required for to prepare and detail estimate is first drawing, plan, elevation section, etc., specification and current rate. Drawing, if the drawings are not clear and without complete dimension, the preparation of estimate becomes very difficult. So it is very essential before preparing an estimate. Specification, there are two types. First, general specification. This gives the nature, quality, class and work and material in general terms to be used in various parts of work. It helps know forms a general idea of the building. Second, detailed specification. It gives the detailed description of the various items of work, laying down the quantities and the qualities of material, their proportions, the method of preparation, workmanship and execution of works. And rate, the preparing the estimate, the unit rates of each item of works are required for arriving at the unit rates of each items. The rate of various materials to be used in the construction, the cost of transport material, the wages of labor, skilled or unskilled, of masons, carpenters, mazdoors, etc.